Did you know that in Heat, one of most iconic moments is the climactic 10-minute shootout scene, which was filmed every Saturday and Sunday in downtown LA for 6 weeks. The actors trained with men from the British Special Air Service and at the LA County Sheriff's Combat Shooting Ranges. We did everything for real. The actors got so good that the footage of Val Kilmer firing in two directions and doing a reload without a cut, they used that at Fort Bragg for Special Forces training.